a tweet team. They have street teams. Now you got to get you a tweet team.
I have to get me a tweet team.
That's what we're going to work. We help here. We grow your business at Archie Sharp is a tax. So we're going to get you a tweet team. All the dancers.
No eye has seen, no ear has heard what the Lord can do through you. And this sister could have been a sister that just, you know, went different directions in her life, but she heard a calling to follow, and the Creator put it in her heart, and now she's showing what she has, and her art sharp as a tack.
Come up and you just like
shit, man, Squirewell. You look me up.
How do you spell that?
Squirewell.
SQUIREWELL.
His art is sharp as tack. Signing out.
And listen, you'll always have some jaw-dropping experiences when you check in. Art is sharp as tack. You know what I mean? We'll always.
Ready? Everybody miss the slang.
Location of people. Today we're celebrating a great opportunity to showcase entrepreneurship and artistic skills combined. So we're asking the question, what art you up to? Art you sharp as a tack? Alright, so what's going on? This is your annual first day of the show.
Yeah, this is our first street tea party. We'll do an annual one, but it's the grand opening of Vivian's Locker.
My mother, when she was passing breast cancer, she was dating.
So, the question was what we're up to, but we're mid to shop. We also have artist workshops and programs over the summer. We're doing a back to school block party, which you guys have to be at.
Anything you need.
We're just lots of stuff.
What can they buy from your store?
Vintage apparel, shoes, jewelry, men's, women, and kids. We also have records. We have household appliances. We got artwork. We got books by independent artists. We have music by independent artists.
We're going to go inside and see Vivian's locker. Indeed, we're getting ready to go inside.
You can find anything in the locker.
Indeed, it's a locker. So y'all come on inside and check out Vivian's locker.
So check us out, Twitter, Vivian's Locker, Facebook, all the way, get at it.
Vivian's Locker's on Facebook, so you go and check it out. Vivian's Locker.
We love you.
Yes, here I come.
Vintage clothing, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of people who want off the rack stuff. It's a lot of people who want something that they've not seen in regular stores that you know about, but it's all about Vivian's Locker. So you know what I'm saying? We're gonna come in and check out some of the stuff they have. Vintage bags, vintage shoes, vintage clothing. You know what I'm saying? You want to come get you a snag jacket or something? You want to come get you one of these vintage coats up here? It's what you do when you want to go shopping for something that's different and off the beaten path. You know what I'm saying? You got all types of personality glasses. You got all types of hats in here. You got all types of little situations.
Bustier. You know what I mean? You want to have little situations up there like that? Do these type of little numbers right here. You know what I'm saying? You want a nice handbag. Having two sisters, I know I can come up here and I can find a nice little purse or something like that might go with their shoes or something like that. You know, you ladies like accessories, right? So that's what it's about. It's coming up here and checking out the accessories they have. See all these glasses, all these shades? All right, why don't you put on some shades? Just check them out. So model these joints real quick. Let me see what they look like.
Give me that, and I'm too small.
They're too small.
Well,
it's hurting. We ain't taking that. All right. Let's check out a pair that she's put on. Check it out. Is this also called a
vision?
No, that's
all right. We're here in Vivian's Locker. We're checking out everything they have. We also have purses over here. Got all types of little. I mean, if you want a purse, This is a purse. This is a handbag. This is one of their handbags they have. Dresses, gowns, different things, jackets.
I'm bringing them.
Jackets. You know what I'm saying? You got jackets out here. You got coats. You know what I mean? You got all types of little things coming out the rack.
How you doing?
You might want to come up here and get this nice little canary yellow.
And that's why I got my picture on my wall.
You know what I'm saying? But that's what it is. Assignment shop. Assignment definitely lets you know that you're going to find that vintage stuff. So I'm enjoying that my sister is actually doing her thing. She started. She didn't talk about it. She actually got out and done it. So this is where we are. Vivian's Locker. Now check it out. Go online. Check it out.
Oh, great.
Put your shirt on.
Got some glasses that you might get your daughter, your lady friend, or something like that. You know what I mean? Check out young Maya right here doing her thing. You know what I mean? That's how we get it in. Aren't you sharp? What aren't you up to? Now we see what she's up to. Vivian's Locker. Now we're about to perform, get it in, and rock for the grand opening of Vivian's Locker. Aren't you sharp? Hold up.
Go ahead. Yeah, walk, please walk across fabulously. Tell me she's not fabulous. Yes. Tasty Entertainment, Miss Sonata. She is one of our main spokesmodels. Yeah, she got the look. Fabulously. I love you, boo. But anyway, Conversation Piece Entertainment came all the way from D.C. to bless the mic. And hope they good mic tosses. But anyway, you know how we do it. Conversation Piece, Angel Dirty Rings. So come on, we go here. Let me introduce y'all to us.
What's up, Trent? Listen. This is a beautiful opportunity to see entrepreneurship at work and see your visions and your dreams come true. Give it up for Vivian's Locker today, y'all. Woo! Visionaries make it happen. Visionaries make it happen. I met the sister at the 930 Club, checking out Dead Prez. And yeah, across the street from my grandfather's barbershop at U Street. And my grandfather cut right across the street from 930 Club, meet her at 930 Club. A year later, we hook up and she helps me with my first breast cancer fundraiser for my mom. And she has been there ever since, and my mom has now passed on. And we're dedicating this performance right here to my mother. It's Mother's Day next week. So, you know what I'm saying, this performance is dedicated to mom. Indeed, to moms everywhere. So we're getting ready to rock a couple tunes and just celebrate the success of Sisters Empowered and doing their thing. So, you know, y'all check us out. We about to groove real quick.
Check them out.
Indeed.
Yes.
Find out. Are you sharp and exact? Find out.